It has been almost 3 years since a homeless man was beaten to death, and his killer is still on the loose. It's our crime of the week. 55-year-old Ricardo Landa died after he got into a fight with someone on 19th Street back on March 27th of 2016. Detectives believe Landa was pushed to the ground and beaten. He later died from his injuries. Cops want to close this case. If you have any information that could lead to the arrest of Landa's killer, you will get a cash reward.